I want my great-grandchildren to come here. I want them to be proud of where they're from, proud of who they are, proud of the history of their families and the achievements of our people. The intelligence of people, the knowledge of people, the science of people in my community. So I want that hall to reflect that reality, that there's a different way to think about the world around you.